G'day everybody, Jim from Caligula's Horse here. I'm just wasting some time at a photo shoot that we're currently doing for some new promo stuff. But I thought I'd do a little video, introduce you guys to the band, and talk about what we're doing right now. So first of all, look, I found somebody. It's my buddy Jeff. Say hi to everybody, Jeff.
Hi everyone.
Don't touch me. Sorry. Yeah. All right, so now that we've laid the ground rules down, why don't you tell everybody the news that we've got, Jeff?
Good news, we are releasing our third studio album,
Correct.
It is coming out on the 16th of October in Australia and Europe, and will be out on the 30th of October in the US.
What do you know about that? He remembered all his lines. See you later, Jeff. Have a good one, mate. Yeah, so we're actually really excited about Bloom. It's a little bit of an experiment for us. We wanted to try and create an album that was a little bit different from what we've done previously, something that's a little bit more colorful and bright and more like a celebration of music and a step away from the darkness that we had during River's End. And look who I found here. Look everyone, it's Zach. Meet
Hello.
Zach.
Hello there.
Zach plays guitar almost all of the time. So what do you reckon? Are you excited about the new album, Zach?
Oh, yeah, kind of excited.
I'm done with you. And we found someone else. Who's this now? Look at this. Getting dolled up for the shoot.
Hello there.
This is David Alan Cooper, everyone.
Yes, indeed.
Dave plays bass.
No, I play hair, apparently, according to this model here. But
which is new for him.
Very new. Very
with
new.
Very trim 15 looking
years
haircut.
In the making.
Terrible. Oh, and look, over in the corner over there with a little laptop, Sam Vallon, everybody. Say hi, Sam.
Hi, everyone.
And our lovely photographer, Steph.
You guys hurry up.
Hurry up. She's a gem, really, she is. You just have to get to know her. She's also Sam's wife, so no lewd comments, everyone. Seriously. Anyway, we thought we'd, me and this plane here, we'd share this news with you guys and hope that you're all excited about the album. We can't wait to bring it out to you and to come on tour and meet some of you guys. So, be well.